Who are you voting for the President of the United States?
I haven't decided because I don't think that there is a worthy candidate yet in my mind.
I'm actually choosing not to vote this time. I haven't been paying that much attention to polls and what's been going on and what they're doing. So
I just want a leader.
I have yet to decide, actually. I'm one to do my research first. So there's some candidates I have in mind, but I haven't quite decided yet.
Barack Obama, to be honest, it's mostly because my friends say he's a good choice, but I'm going to have to look into it more.
Obama. I don't know. He just kind of appeals to me. I like his platform for, like, immigrants and stuff like that.
I'd like to see Clinton be nominated. Well, I think that we're ready to have a woman as president.
Which class are you on the verge of dropping?
Actually, it's my communications tech class because I missed the first 2 weeks.
Art history. The tests are going to be really tough.
Statistics. Oh, it's so hard.
I am not. I'm actually taking 15 hours, and I love all of my classes, so I'm not dropping any of them.
Do you think the country is more racist or more sexist?
Ooh, I would say both.
Racist. Yeah, a lot has changed, but it's just kind of, it's subconscious.
I've been taking a lot of women's studies class, so I've been learning a lot about women's studies, so I would say it's a little bit of both.
I'd like to think the country has a lot of potential to be whatever it wants to be, and I would like to think that we're moving away from racism and sexism.
Or racist. Just that anti-immigration vibe that we have right now makes it seem like that.
Definitely it started out as racism. Now, because women are coming up in the workforce, there's some sexism.
I think we're more heterosexist. We see heterosexuality as much more important than homosexuality.
What has been your most embarrassing moment as a college student?
Jeez, I guess falling down the stairs at the UC.
You see, there's some stairs back there.
I can tell you some things I've done to embarrass other people with my own self. So I used to work in Liscombe Hall, and I used to do my bulletin boards and my wife beater and my boxer briefs, but I'm okay with that. Less embarrassing to other people to see. I guess that'd be something everybody would be like, oh, we've seen Kenny in his boxer briefs before. There's nothing new.
I have one from elementary school. I peed my pants in third grade in front of my class, so it's kind of hard to top that.
When I was back in about 1981 or so, there used to be a bar down here, you know where the Shorthorn is? There was a bar called the Dry Gulch, and me and my friends would party and got really, really drunk. And then at like 4 o'clock in the morning, we climbed the fence and went skinny dipping in the pool outside. And I was stupid. And then we were making a lot of noise, and the next thing you know, the UTA police are there. And we didn't have any clothes on, and they had us get out, and they took us down to the UTA police station with no clothes on. It was really, and we were drunk, and it was really embarrassing. And we got fined $50 for exposing our anus and genitals in public. That was embarrassing.